Hey everybody, it's Lance Keltner coming to you from Austin, Texas once again, and today we are looking at more Providence effects. I love the Providence company. I endorse the Providence company. I think their effects are amazing. I've got their delay line right now on my pedal board and I have always loved their stuff. Today I want to tell you though, we're using the same guitars, amplifiers, microphones, everything we've used on all these Providence effects, so you get a really good standard look and sound at what the pedals actually do. So today I'm playing my Strat, same mic, car amplifier, straight over to the Pro Tools rig. Nothing special going on with the signal chain, so you don't really have to hear or imagine what I'm using is extra special, because I'm really not using anything extra special. I'm just trying to give you an idea what this sounds like. This is the compressor disengaged. It's a wonderful, almost studio sounding compressor. Reminds me of like turning an LA-2A on in front of your amp or something. If you look over here, we've got a sustain knob, which I run pretty high up. Level is about unity volume. Little boost. And then the attack, obviously, it is what it says it is. It controls how fast the attack is on the compressor. But it's a really natural sound compressor. It doesn't thin your tone out at all, as you can tell. I mean, now, like all pedals, I like to show you guys both the single coil and the humbucker tones. They're not. With a compressor, the humbucker is going to hit a little bit harder, but I do want to have you hear what it sounds like. So wait right there. I'll be right back. Don't leave. Hold on. Hey, we're back. I'm using this Poppin' Jupiter here with humbuckers, Peter Florence humbuckers. And you'll hear that actually the tone is not affected poorly by turning the compressor on. Here's the compressor out. Compressor on. Now if I wanted to turn the sustain down a little, since we're hitting it harder with a humbucker, pull the attack back, you'll get this. Sustain's really quite amazing. Still going. So for slide, for country, for rock, anything you want to use compression on, this compressor is quiet, it's functional, and it's probably one of the better compressors I've ever heard in my life. So it's another great Providence pedal. And once again, I am Lance Keltner coming to you from lovely Austin, Texas. Have a great day. Buy Providence gear. See ya.
Oh boy, I got mine. $1,000 guitar in a case of red wine.